All right, guys, I don't know if this is the original fan belt or not, but I do see some cracks in it. And it's been raising a little hell. Ooh, yes. It's been raising a little hell when I turned the air conditioning on. So I decided to buy a new fan belt and put on it because I don't want it to break on me while I'm working at night. So I'm going to attempt to put this damn thing on today before I go to work. And oh yeah, you put a socket on this. I'm sorry, put a socket on this and tilt it like that, or tilt it like this, one of the ways, and then loosen the belt up. All right, I'm using a 17 millimeter, slide it on here. And can you see that? You slide off the alternator first. At least I do. All right. It's got cracks on the back side. Yeah, I guess it does need one. Let's see, is this gonna fit? Yeah, it looks pretty close. It's a new one. All right, so I might have to go on the ground to put this thing on, but we're gonna see, can we do it without one on the ground? All right, I end up jacking the car off the ground and go up under it. I put the belt on from the bottom up. And I think everything is on correctly. And it probably did need a belt because I had to pull this thing all the way to tension it to loosen it up. And it was still hard to put on. So maybe I don't need the compressor. You know what? I didn't even turn this. Oh, that ain't locked up. It's just a bad belt. I forgot to check that. Yeah, it's not turned hard, so it's just a bad belt. So let's crank it up and see how she runs. All right, I started the car up. I turned the steering wheel left and right. And nothing is turned off. A little quieter. So let's turn the air conditioner on and see what happens. All right, I think I heard it kick on. The compressor's turning. Both fans are working. You don't hear anything coming from the belt. The belt ain't came off. I would say I successfully put the belt on. Let's give it some RPM, see does anything change. Power steering works. By the way, this sucker was a bitch to turn without power steering. I didn't think it was gonna be that hard. But damn, it was hard. Just cut the compressor off. Fan belt is still on. Does seem a bit quieter. So I guess I will say I can successfully install the fan belt on the 2004 Volkswagen Golf 2.0.